topics that we can get to. Look, NBA, it's been outstanding. The Lakers have been showing. Shout out to LeBron. You know, I the man's a multi-national conglomerate. Turns his business interests well on his way to being a billionaire, and he gives back in his community, the community. You know, he's generous and philanthropic. You know, like a Bill Gates or a Warren Buffett. So we respect that. You know, 100,000. You know, 1,000,000%. Okay. But how he has responded to the critics, myself among them, after that dud first game of the year against the Clippers, the Lakers, for real. The West, for real. That's already been noted, so I'm not going to go down that road again. Over in the Eastern Conference, what's happening in what some say the greatest city in the world? Obviously, it's debatable. You know, I tend to, you know, coming from the tri-state area, being born in the great state of New Jersey, I do love, you know, the Big Apple. And I do appreciate, you know, history guy, you know, the Knicks, you know, and the tradition. Yes, 70, 73, those championships, that still means something to me. When we talk about, you know, Clyde, the Glide, you know, the first Clyde, the Glide, that's Frazier. When we talk about, you know, Earl the Pearl, you know, Monroe coming from Philly. When we talk about Willis Reed, when we talk about David Busher, when we talk about Bill Bradley, Red Holzman as a coach, you know, that means something to me. Okay, when the Garden was Eden, outstanding 30 for 30. Okay, but the fact of the matter is, this Knicks organization, James Dolan, and now Steve Mills, what happened yesterday and going into today, and what it means, again, for this city, financial, economic, New York is a financial and political capital of the world, Wall Street, United Nations, as well as a media capital. You know, it is a center of so much